These are both standard-based HTML5 technologies that are used to create amazing graphics, images, and shapes. Canvas is an element in HTML to draw graphics on the web pages with the help of JavaScript. So without JavaScript, you can't make any drawings, as Canvas should be considered only a container for graphics. Canvas has several methods for drawing paths, boxes, circles, text, and adding images. It uses the bitmap image format. Syntax is very simple, but as it is a bunch of pixels, it couldn't be read by search engine bots, for example. Canvas is very interactive but resolution dependent. If the image is enlarged or displayed on retina screens, it may well start reflecting the pixels of the image. SVG was developed to create vector graphics. It is an XML file format, and as it is just an XML, it is readable by both machines and humans. It is shape-based, it is scalable, that's why for complex graphics like building and engineering diagrams, organizational charts, biological diagrams, and etc., SVG would be a better choice. But it uses DOM, and that means that if the application uses a lot of elements or items, it can slow down the rendering. SVG and Canvas are fundamentally different, but are both used to create incredible visual experience. Canvas is not good for large screens and is not scalable, but it allows you to animate thousands of objects without that overhead, as it doesn't have a DOM. For large screens, it is better to use SVG images, as they are resolution independent and will not lose its shape. Please write in comments why you've decided to become a web developer and what topics you are interested in. And if you want to be the first to watch such free educational videos, please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Have a good week and see you next Tuesday.